hope the news, I hope it ain't been on hold. But hey, let me let you know that you are now listening to Army Journey Radio. Maybe you might be watching the live stream as well, but yo, this is the Daily Toast, right? I am your host. We will toast up these ancestors. And of course, you know this is a harvest of production. Drive. Blow away your old paradigm. Oh man, family. Shouts out to brother Kwame. Thank you for tuning in. There's somebody else out there that deserves some shots, but maybe they just want to go up under the radar. I want to thank you for taking the time to be the toast for this. I will not be belabored. Moment, family, by taking the moment. Somebody been always trying to straighten out my stuff, right? I don't, you know. I know I got a unique filing system, right? I believe neat people are just lazy. You know what I'm saying? You want everything where they can find it. My filing system requires work. Hard ass work. Great near to each and every last one of y'all. For those that don't know, learn the language. Near means purpose. It's the day of purpose. Get your reticular formations fired up because we will be seeking purpose today. Family, now, we are about to do the toast. I don't have a long monologue or dialogue or whatever loggy at this time. You know what I'm saying? I just want to make sure that each and every last one of you have great Nia. I'm going to identify the moment. Today is Nia. For those that don't speak the language, it's purpose. The meiotic principle of the day is balance. The color is yellow. The hermetic law that we could talk about today is rhythm. You're born on this day. Your name is Kofi. Circle, culture and virtue, cultural virtue and value system. Today, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, in Wula, we will be talking about the virtue we'll be talking about is Mandu, being appreciative of what you have, not envious of others. Khan would be justice. Justice League, as I call it. That's what I like to call it. Justice League. I didn't put the Flash in this one. Sometimes I might do a little bit of Flash. I like when I put the Flash. Shout out that Cayenne. Right? But Lemon Lime and Ginger is a very unique combination. In that, unlike all of the other Ambrosia, this one does not get fizzy sometimes, but lemon, the combination of lemon, lime, and ginger does something to the property. So, let me say this, drinking lemon, lime, and ginger on a daily basis, just not just you got lemon, you got ginger, you got get some real lemons in your life. Get some real lime in your life. That, you know, you get lemon and lime, about a quarter piece, a little bit of piece of ginger. You know what I'm saying? You could grind up the ginger, or you could boil the ginger into a nice little tea. Family, we are slipping on some of these free, I ain't gonna say free, some of these low-priced herbs. The major benefit of being in America, other than I can get up and do a show like this and not have to worry about the Gestapo coming. Other than doing a show like this and not have to worry about the Gestapo running up into my crib, right? It's cheap food, family. Shit. You know what I'm saying? Cheap food. It might not be the healthiest shit, but it's hard to be hungry over here in America. I'm just being, you know. All right, so let's go and pop this. Let's do this toast. Nah, they usually don't blow up on it. You know what I'm saying? It's still alive, but it's different. It's different. This, y'all see. Uh-oh. You heard that? I haven't heard that one in this one in a while. It was building up for carbon. Shut my mouth. We over here making our own elixir, family. I'm not playing with y'all. You know, I tried to describe to a new brother that I met the other day. He's like, man, that's hooch. I said, I don't give a fuck what you call it. Just drink it. You know what I'm saying? You call it what you want. You know what I'm saying? You know, for those that don't know, hooch is an alcoholic beverage that they make while they're in jail. You know what I'm saying? And I'm like, the process is the same. We've been making shit like this for thousands of years. Fermented product. Alright. So, we're going to, where's my blue bag? Yeah, I just wanted y'all to see. Where's my blue bag? Alright, hold on. Look at that. Anubis, speaking of limes and lemon, I am wondering if anyone has ever made any cure with experimenting earlier, but did not get results. Oh, lemon and lime deodorant. I'm wondering if anyone has ever made any deodorant with experiment earlier, but did not get results like me. All right, depending on what you mean now. One of the things that I use, I don't use the, I ain't gonna say never. When I was younger, I used it, but then in college, I found out about crystals. They got the Tide crystals. I've been using that for years, man. You know, because if you want to stop the sweat, you know what I'm saying, which, you know, I'm making sure my son and my daughters understand, you know, stopping that sweat is different than stopping that smell, right? So lemon lime, listen, you might need to throw a little ginger in there, because I'm telling you, this shit, right, I mean, that combination, man, it does something to the ambrosia, where it takes a long time for that shit to get carbonated. Like, if I was to bottle some just original or any other mixture, within a day, the shit is carbonated. But lemon, lime, and ginger, they don't play that shit, you know what I'm saying? So you might want to throw a little ginger. I don't know how ginger would do up on the arm. You know what I'm saying? But the combination is going to kill the bacteria that's causing the odor. And really, that's what deodorant is supposed to do, right? Don't stop you from sweating. You know what I'm saying? But it will stop the smell. You know what I'm saying? A lot of people get embarrassed because they be working up under their shirts and be sweating. I'm actually proud of the fact that I'm able to sweat. I'll be looking at you suspiciously if you're not sweating. I got to wonder if you would just, you know what I'm saying? Are you one of those reptilians that motherfuckers be talking about on Facebook? Shit. You know what I'm saying? Why the fuck do you not sweat? It's hot. You got on a tie. You know what I'm saying? I'll be looking at motherfuckers that, you know what I'm saying? You all got a tie on. You not sweating. Are you sick? Or are you a reptilian? All All right, we're going to lift up our glass. It's time for us to do our toast now. Here we go. Call on the creator by whatever name you choose. Call it creator. We call on that great voice, the original ancestor, the creator of the universe or the multiverse or however you look at it. Whatever name you choose to call that creator, we call on that voice. We lift up our glass and we say, I shall. And then we move to the first one. We lift up our glass and go to our ancestors. We call on, right? Don't call on your ancestors. We call on the grandmother, the grandfather, the archfather, the cousin. You send your nephew, right? Brothers and sisters, call on them, right? So we call on them. We call on mine, you call on your wife, Brown, his hand, while we're taking medication, and I'll see what we take good. We walk it. Crystal Flanagan, not me, not Uncle Chris. Oh, I'm trying to get a solid base. I don't know how you do that. Oh, all right, check this out. Try mixing a lemon lime combination. Some shea butter. I don't know how the shea butter will hold up under it. You know what I'm saying? But I imagine if you let it sit for a couple of days, trying to get it solid. You understand what I'm saying? You know, imagine shea butter might, you know, but that's just, we looked up, you know, call on my personal ancestors. I called on some of mine. Call on all of them today. So we're going to, you know, we're going to lift up that glass because, you know, all those almost since the beginning of the year, not the first day of the year. We are at 286 days. Lift up the flag. You know what I'm saying? We get enough energy, right? We have millions of seconds, hundreds of thousands of minutes. You know? Doing this for favorite things. I think it's over 40 weeks. You know what I'm saying? Shit. What's up with that? Shit. I'm talking about children. I'm just saying. That's what we're supposed to be. Everything we do. I'm talking about the faith. So, Brother Kwame, I haven't heard too much from you this morning. How are you doing, good sir? Oh, Anubis, can you tell me if the sound is better this way right here? Because I'm using the actual mic from the camera, which I'm advised not to do. They put horrible mics in. Let me know if the sound is better. Me, you know, let me know, because, like, I prefer to use the mic, but I think I might need to get a new mic, because this mic that I've been trooping, I've been using Snowball Blue for a long time, much better with little, okay, cool, so I'll start using that format for the mic. I care how it sounds, but then also, I have to be honest, part of that strategy is that on the evening show, I use okay, cool. I'm gonna start using this phone. And I'm gonna test it out. Because I opened phone line. I'm imagining that because I'm running all this through the same. We'll see. Alright, so y'all have a great day, man. Go out. Use your reticular formation. Let's find this purpose. You know what I'm saying? And yeah, I mean, let's motivate some of the people in our lives to start living on purpose rather than on accident. Because you know most people living on accident. Like, you know what I'm saying, born on accident, y'all know that, born on accidentally when they ended up in school, that they ended up, accidentally ended up in a career, accidentally ended up being married, who they married to, their whole life is an accident, accidentally gay, name and children, this accident, we need to get our people on purpose, family. Get on purpose, right? So family, y'all take care. Y'all have a great day. And I'm out. Sip on this. I'll be back out for about 15 minutes. Get my food up. Be off to the race. Peace. You said too fuzzy last night. All right. I'm going to fix that. For those in Columbus, 21st, Dr. Umar Johnson. Umar Johnson is going to be here. I got to get the location.